were so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisted world out here. Make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.